Hey everyone, it's Christine from Christine Peace, and most of you know who watch me, that I'm a former soldier with the Canadian Forces. So I'd just like to express my utter contempt for people like Fox News commentators, I won't call them reporters because we know that they don't report on the news, commenting and making statements like Geraldo did in one video where he was overseas, embedded with the Americans, saying that they're well, basically conferring with his chaplain there that there are no atheists in foxholes. Bullshit. Sorry. Damn cough. There are atheists in foxholes or in the equivalent, because very rarely are people digging in anymore. Atheists have fought bravely in probably just about every war there ever has ever been. And it is an insult to the memory of people that were atheists that gave their lives to say things like that. And if anyone ever said that to my face, I think that would actually cause me to go over the edge and snap. And thus far, I have not physically purposely hurt someone out of just anger. So that says a lot in how much I feel on this topic. And the second thing I wanted to talk about is the opposition to homosexuals serving in the military, especially in the States. And I just shake my head at it, because we've had homosexuals openly serving in the Canadian Forces for quite some time, at least starting at the beginning of my career, which was in 93. And yes, that was almost 20 years ago. Wow. And other than maybe a handful of soldiers who didn't get along with homosexuals, or at least didn't get along well enough to work with them, and that might have been half a dozen out of the thousands of people that I've worked and met and been around in the military, it went fine. The overwhelming majority of feelings towards homosexuals that I've been told by friends, strangers, acquaintances in the military is that I don't give a fuck what the guy does or what the girl does, so long as they are a good soldier and they not don't come on to me, but like don't force it on me. I mean, they could come on to me and I'd be flattered, but I'd be like, no dude, stop. And I'm really proud of that attitude, and I think that if homosexuals want to serve in any nation's army, they should be welcomed with open arms, not figuratively, not literally. They're people too. It's their country too. It's part of their responsibility. It's a part of a lot of people's want to be able to defend their nation. And one worth defending is yours, I hope you think. And it makes it even more worthy of saving the more open you are to accepting of people on the fringe, like homosexuals. So to recap, there are atheists in foxholes, and they don't change their mind when they're under fire or about to die. My friend in the U.S. Navy was in a helicopter crash in which everyone survived, and everyone thought they were going to die. He did not call out for God. No one in the helicopter called out for God, either out loud or in their head. And second and final point to recap, homosexuals should be allowed to serve freely and openly in any military, because they are just as capable as any other person to be soldiers. And they're worthwhile to have as, trench buddies, for lack of a better term. Anyway, cheers, and peace as always.